Now, we will make what is called a batch, which is we will put together a number of games and their augmentations, and for each of the games, we'll know who won in the end. So your question now is, how big is this batch that we just prepared?